Plenty of force behind that strike. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Doubled over now. In the face. Just right in the face.
It's about as dirty as they come, guys.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
There's the chop.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
And we're back to this form of attack.
He looks a bit off his game here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
A maneuver like that is a great way to turn the tables.
Believe me, getting thrown like that will change his attitude in a hurry.
He's starting to stumble here.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
This is all part of the process, guys. Man. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
And the strike lands.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Here we go.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
You only got one. Make your last shot count.
He's in control now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh.
Incredible impact on that slam.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Big move coming.
Wait. His clothesline finds the mark.
Incredible.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Avoids trouble there. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. And he hits a big-time drop kick.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hits with a face buster.
He's on his heels.
Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but
this could be it.
He hits the clothesline. What a forearm.
Got it.
Victory is on the horizon.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He has something big planned. With such authority. What's he got in mind?
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
One of the most amazing combinations you will ever see.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
He caught him slipping. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Are you kidding me?
This could be it, guys.
He lands a piercing chop. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. He gets it with a reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
What a maneuver.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
He's looking a little off balance. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
It's still anyone's match to win. Oh, he's such a tough target.